got about a day's worth of water left. Lucky it's cooled off a little bit, but... What are you doing?
Winning a bet?
Do it.
I know why I'm here. I know what I did to Denise. To you. To other people.
I can't lose you.
You asked me what kind of life we had just surrendering. It wasn't a life. What we did back there. What we're doing now. Making a future for Judith, for Glenn and Maggie's baby, fighting the fight. That's living. You showed me that. You can lose me. Yes, you can. I can lose you.
I can see that you're trying to rape this woman.
You
were trying to rape this woman, weren't you? The word is out. You are not safe. Also, when I sent my people to kill your people for killing my people, you killed more of my people.
No matter how many people are around, or how clear the area looks, no matter what anyone says, no matter what you think,
I'm sorry.
Really?
Rick, I am. I lost people too.
That all along, no matter what. I didn't ask for this.
Not today, not tomorrow, not today, not tomorrow. I will cut pieces off of Daryl and put them on your doorstep. Or better yet, I will bring him to you and have you do it for me.
You screwed up, asshole.
You hear me? You screwed up.
With everything we beat, everything we've endured, everything we've risen above, everything we've become, if we start tomorrow right here, no matter what comes next, we've won. We've already won!
We have to come for them before they come for us.
We can't leave them alive.
You just sit, man, hesitate. Like you know, when you don't, would we be better off without the dangers? Yes or no?
I know you want to.
Oh yeah, we're so lucky. You've led us all to the promised land, isn't that right, Rick? Here we are! I guess Glenn and Abraham were lucky too.